original song Flowers that she wrote to her past self. Here is Leah, Marlene. Let me give you what you just heard. The crowd will not lie. When they start chanting like that, you're onto something, my child. Listen, I want you to understand, props to your songwriter side, okay? That was a great song. I love the way you paralleled on those verses. Fantastic. Congratulations on going home. That is no better feeling in life like going home and having your hometown celebrate you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You all right?
Katy has earrings falling out up here.
I'm falling apart in a really good way because I'm so blessed to be able to be here, a part of this show that is truly making a difference. And changing lives, and to see your life expand like that, and that song is so beautiful, and it's going to change so many other people's lives. You are a brilliant messenger, and your life has begun. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I mean, the song, I mean, I couldn't, anyway, the song is just tremendous, and I was just really overwhelmed with just joy watching your town. I mean, to think that you were out there as a kid playing in front of an empty town square and to show up and there's so many people. What a ride you must be on. And I'm so happy for you. And you have every right to
have
these
emotions. Thank you so much.
You have every right to have these emotions right now.
What are you feeling right now?
I'm just so overwhelmed. I would never believe you 2 years ago if you said I was here. I never thought I was going to get out of that situation. And now I'm up here singing this song of hope to people that are in that situation right now.
Vote for Leah right now if you want her to be the next American Idol. It's limited 10 votes per contestant per voting method.